While we were planning a way to spread the festive joys to our social media audience, we got a Snapchat from the big man himself. So, we got down to the job of inviting our social media users to become a part of our Christmas treasure hunt. While we got three teams from our social channels, we also approached the people walking in to become a part of this festive activity. The Christmas spirit had embraced us. The ambience had set the festive mood for Christmas with bright lights and colorful decorations. We set them on a wild goose chase to spread some more cheer and fun for our shoppers at the mall. A Christmas treasure hunt was on to find the hidden clues around the mall. On Santa's order, we introduced a surprise element for our participants. We brought in Viviana's new social friend, Snapchat. Viviana Mall became their new selfie friend, and thus it began. All the elves were given clues on Snapchat for location where the next task awaited them. The tasks given were fun, be it having a small round of charades or singing.
Santa Claus is coming down on his riding sleigh.
Once that was done, the elves sent us their selfies back to get their next clues. We also made our elves ambassador of happiness. Ever thought how a little donut can spread happiness? The Christmas week started with the much needed joy for us. We gained over 100 followers on Snapchat on the first day itself. The interactions on other networks led the users to add Viviana Mall on their Snapchats. This year, the Viviana Santa gave its users a bumper gift. Snapchat. It launched a new social media platform for its users along with the much needed merriness.